Okay, so this is just going to be a quick little video. I did not manage to beat Undyne, and even if I did manage to beat Undyne, I'm actually quite glad I didn't, because even if I did, the capture card wasn't recording, and I would have had to restart it and beat her again. So yeah, this is, you're not seeing every fight, but you're going to see most of it. And most of what I'm just skipping through right now isn't really that interesting. I'm just going to speed this up because this took 2 hours, all of this. And then, and like I said, there's bits you didn't even see, so that took even longer. So this took over 2 hours for me to try and try and try and try and try again. And I'm hungry, so I'm just going to, and I want to get this video out today, so I'm going to stop it here and try again next week. I'm just going to give you something right now rather than nothing. I'm just going to quickly talk about the fight itself. Undyne, she has multiple phases and multiple like tricks and stuff. The first phase is just like blocking spears with a shield. Second phase is she throws spears at you, but you have to dodge them instead of blocking them with a shield this time. And then the next phase there's these 3 spears at the bottom, and they randomly jump up and stab you. That is the hardest one of these, and that has killed me, and it cost me more hit points than any other phase in her entire battle. And because it is not, you know, you can't really predict it. Like, you can predict it to some extent, but after like the first 3 swipes, it becomes really hard to predict. And if ever in, it gets harder and harder it gets to predict them, and the more random it becomes. And I really want to stop here right now and just hang on about this real quickly. This is pretty much RNG in its worst form. And usually I'm not that bothered about RNG. It's just like, oh, that's annoying. But in a game like Undertale, where most of the fights and everything rely on your skill and not luck, it is very jarring, let's say, when you get into a fight and there's the entire fight, or even just like one phase of it, entirely depends on RNG. So that's why I really don't like that phase of a fight. The next phase, off the top of my memory, I think it just goes back to blocking the stuff with the shield. Then either that or it goes to the bit where there's spears around you, and then they like close in on you and you have to dodge them. I think that it's either that or that comes after that. Anyway, you'll be able to see it in the video, so and then back to the shield thing, which I have not managed to get past. I think my best ones have managed to get her down to about half. So yeah, this is going to take me a while to do. Anyway, I'm just going to let you watch the video and just enjoy me dying over and over and over and over again. Bye bye. You
Thank you. Thank you.